The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the SmackDown Women's Championship.
Here comes the queen, the franchise, and the sacrificial opportunity.
This is Charlotte Flair.
Here comes the self-proclaimed juvenile delinquent.
Liv Morgan.
WWE is her passion, used to wrestle with her brothers in their New Jersey backyard. Liv Morgan has come a long way from those backyard competitions. One of the brightest stars in WWE's women's division.
I chose Charlotte Flair to win. What is your pick?
Introducing the challenger from the Queen City, introducing the champion from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Liv Morgan. And there's something special in the air these days when the SmackDown Women's Championship is on the line. Something to their reign. That's right, this title is an opportunity to change the perception of being the champion. So, she has trouble coming. Not going to be easy to get out of this. Nice escape. And she has an answer for Liv. Shoots up the top rope. Dangerous
elbow drop. Cross body on the top.
Charlotte Flair, can she bridge into the figure eight?
finger on it. The winner of this match, Charlotte Flair, new SmackDown Women's Champion, Charlotte Flair.